Hi, I'm Rob Streeter, and the fly we're going to tie today is the Slate Drake, and it's one that I had a lot of fun with up on the Au Sable River last season. So here's how we tie it. If you like the videos, please give us a like and subscribe to the channel to support us. Also, please send in any comments you have. Thanks for watching. So we're going to start our light gray thread. Bring it down the hook. So we got dun colored micro fibets. Got three of those. Wax our thread. For the body, I'm just using rabbit. It's got the right gray color that I'm looking for. So we'll get some of that on there. And there's our body, our wing is a slate gray colored CDC puff. And got that into the shape I'm looking for. Trim that. We got a blue dun hackle. And just a couple of whip finish wraps. So there's a couple hackles in the front. We'll just use a thread burner. And clean those up. Add a drop of glue, and we're done. And there is a slate drake.